Come on, let's just give God some praise and honor and worship.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, we bless your name, God. You are so worthy. Hallelujah.
Come on, he's a worthy God, isn't he?
We worship you, Jesus.
You first loved us still, oh God.
Give you glory, Jesus. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Come on, can you lift your hand to just give him some worship? He said, thank you, Jesus. We say thank you, Lord. There's a sweet, sweet presence in here. Glory to your name, Father. Come on, can we just say how much we love the King?
I love you, Jesus. Oh, we love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We adore you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus.
Come on, say, I live. Come on, say, I live. I love you more than anything. Come on, one more time. Come on, say, I live. Come on, wrap me in your arms. Thank you. love you, Lord.
That I love you more than anything.
Oh, I love you, Jesus.
I love you, Jesus.
I worship and adore you.
Just want to tell you
that I love you.
Oh,
I love you. Show some sign. Oh, not my new shy glory. I love you, Jesus. Yeah. Your name is great and worthy to be praised. Oh, yeah. I love you, Jesus. Yes, I do, yeah. I can't make it without you, yes, I know I can, yeah. It's your love that brought me through. 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 Yeah. Can we sing that? It's your love that brought me through. It's your love that brought me through. It's your love that brought me through. When I was all by myself, Lord, it was. It's your love that brought me through. It's your love that brought me through. It's your love that brought me through. It keeps taking me high, 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 high. Oh, it's your love that brought me through. Yeah. One more time. It's your love that brought me through. 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 Oh, it's your love that brought me through.
It takes me so many places that I could imagine.
It's your love that brought.
When I couldn't love myself, you came and brought a love that I couldn't understand.
It's your love that brought me through.
Even though that it took some time, God, I thank you for loving me so.
It's your love that brought me through.
It was your son that you gave, who gave me this love that I have.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's your love that brought.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's your love, oh, oh, oh.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's your love that brought me through. When I was on my last knee, my last leg.
It's your love that brought me through.
I've never experienced a love like this before, but I'm so grateful to you, Lord, yeah.
It's your love that.
It's a love that brought me through.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's a love that it brought me through.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's a love that brought me through.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's a love that brought me through.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's a love that brought me through.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's a love that brought me through.
It's your love that brought me through.
It's a love that brought me. It's your love that brought me through, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for me. Oh. My soul says, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for loving me. Your love brings me higher, higher, higher. Your love brings me higher, oh, oh, higher. Your love brings me higher, oh, higher. So much higher. Your love brings me higher, higher, oh, higher. Give him all the praise and all the glory and honor. Your love brings me higher and higher and higher. Oh, oh. Your love brings me higher, 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 yeah. Oh, higher. Oh, higher. And it brings me high, higher, higher. And it brings me higher, higher, higher. This joy that I have, the happiness that I have, the love that I have, you gave it, Lord. You gave it, Lord. Yeah. And it brings me higher, higher. Oh, yeah. It brings me higher. So give the Lord a praise right here.
Come on and give him praise. Come on and give him honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. It's his love that brought us through. It's his love that kept us. It's his love that just saw us through it all in the name of Jesus. Come on and give him praise. Come on and magnify his name. He is worthy. He is worthy. Oh, my God, his love above all understanding in the name of Jesus. Come on, saints. Come on and praise him. Come on and magnify his name. You got a right to praise him. You got a right to magnify his name. You got a right to lift him up today in the name of Jesus, because he kept us. He kept us through it all. He's keeping us through it all in the name of Jesus. Come on, saints. Come on, saints. Those that are watching, hallelujah, in your living room, in your kitchen, in your house, wherever you are, come on and just stop and praise and magnify his name, because he is worthy. He is worthy. He is worthy. Ha! He is worthy. He is worthy. In the name of Jesus, he has seen us through. He has kept us through in the name of Jesus, and he's still keeping us in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on and thank him. Come on and thank him. Exercise your right in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Come on and praise him. Come on and magnify his name. Come on and lift him up in the name of Jesus. For he's the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. There's no one beside him. There's no one above him. There's no one that can be compared to him in the name of Jesus. He's in a class all by himself. No one can do what he does. No one can do what he do. No one can say what he say. Hallelujah. No one can say what he said already in the name of Jesus. He can do it by himself in the name of Jesus because he's a self-existent one. He's no man-made. Hallelujah. Man couldn't make him. He's not made out of wood. He's not made out of marble. He's not made of any statue or anything. Hold on. Hallelujah. He is by himself. He is self-existent in the name of Jesus. He brought this earth into existence. He spoke and things came forth in the name of Jesus. He brought us forth. Hallelujah. And I thank you, Father, for your mercy. And I thank you for your grace. And I thank you for your long suffering. I thank you how you cared for us. I thank you how you lift us up. I thank you for how you protecting us in the name of Jesus. I thank you how you providing for us. Hallelujah. And your love is so past understanding. We don't know why you love us like you do. We don't know why, but we know one thing. We are thankful for you do it in the name of Jesus. We'll thank you why you do it in the name of Jesus, because you know what? You didn't have to do it. You didn't have to love us the way you love us in the name of Jesus. But God, I'm telling you one thing. Hallelujah. I bless your holy name for loving us. Hallelujah. In our mess. For loving us, oh God, when we were wrong. Hallelujah. Loving us when we were strong. Loving us when we were weak. You just continue to love us. Hallelujah. In season and out of season. In the name of Jesus. When we did right, when we did wrong, you still us. We still loved it. You still loved us. In the name of Jesus. Come on and praise him. Come on and magnify his name. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy. Hallelujah. Come on, come on, come on. Lift your hands. Lift your hands and clap them in the name of Jesus. And thank your God. He's an awesome God. No one is like him. In the name of Jesus. Talk to your heavenly Father. Worship your heavenly Father in the name of Jesus. Because, Lord, we just thank you. We thank you for what you've done for us. We thank you for what you're doing for us. We thank you for what you're going to do in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus, for keeping us, oh God, through this pandemic, in the name of Jesus. God, we give you praise, and we give you honor and glory, in the name of Jesus. We are still here. We are still here because we're leaning on you. We trust you. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Your word is real. Your word is true. You said, sanctify them by thy truth. Thy word is true. Hallelujah. So we are sanctified. We are sanctified by your word. We are set apart by your word in the name of Jesus. And we give you praise and we give you honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on and give him praise. Come on and give him praise. Come on and worship him. He desires to be worshiped. He wants us to worship him in the name of Jesus. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Hallelujah. And worship him. Magnify him because he is worthy. He is worthy. I tell you, thank you, God, for this moment of prayer. Thank you, Father, for this moment. Hallelujah. Thank you for waking us up this morning. Thank you. You had our name on the wake-up list in the name of Jesus. For your glory, we give you praise and honor and glory in the name of Jesus. Thank you for what you're going to do for us. Thank you for what you did for us in the name of Jesus. Now let us have the mindset, Father. Let us have the mindset to move, oh glory to God, in your glory. Move, oh God, in your immediate obedience in the name of Jesus. God, we just thank you and we give you praise. We lift you up this morning. We lift you up this afternoon in the name of Jesus. God, you are worthy. You are worthy and we thank you. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your mercy. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We could have been gone. We could have been left. Hallelujah. But you said, no, 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 no. I got a plan and I got a purpose for your life. It's not time for you to go now. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I got to hold on to you in the name of Jesus. I got to keep you here. Hallelujah. A little while longer. I have a thing. I have some work for you to do
in the name of Jesus. So I thank you, Father. Oh, God, I thank you for holding on to us. I thank you, glory God, for keeping us in this land, in the land of the living. Hallelujah. And we thank you for it. We magnify your name. Hallelujah. You such a great God. You such a great God. You are awesome God. There's no other God like you. There's no other God beside you. There's no other God above you. There's no other God, no other God, no other God. Hallelujah. You're the only true and living God. Hallelujah. And we come to thank you. We come to lift you up today. Hallelujah. Come on and give him praise. Come on and magnify his name. You got a right to do it. You got a right to do it. It's time now that we praise him. It's time now that we magnify his name. It's time now that we reminisce. It's time now that we look back. It's time now of what he's done for us. Hallelujah. How he's taken care of us. How he's provided for us. In the name of Jesus. In spite of us. In spite of us. In spite of how we do, in spite of how we treat him. Oh, my Father, thank you for that love. Thank you for that love that surpasses all understanding. We don't know why. Huh? Hallelujah. We don't even know about that love in the name of Jesus. But God, we thank you. We thank you for you being you. Hallelujah. And not being like man in the name of Jesus. Oh, you're supernatural. In the name of Jesus, you do supernatural things for us. You lift us up. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You make us, oh God, in the form of you. In the name of Jesus, because we should look like you. In the name of Jesus, in our lives, in our mindset. In the name of Jesus, as we go and do what you have called us to do. Thank you for calling us. Thank you for thinking us worthy. In the name of Jesus, glory to God. And we praise you. And we, oh God, we magnify your name. Come on, honey, come on, come on. Praise him and magnify him. Lift him up, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lift, 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 lift. Lift him up in Jesus' name. And God, we just thank you. And we praise you and magnify your name. You're an awesome God. You're an awesome God. You're a God of excellence in the name of Jesus. How excellent is your name? How excellent is your name? Come on and praise him. Come on and magnify him. He deserves it. He is worthy. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you. In the name of Jesus, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Come on and thank him. Come on and thank him. Those that you're on today, come on and thank him. In the name of Jesus, you have a right to thank him. You have a right to praise him. You have a right to magnify his name. It's time to pray, saints. It's time to pray, saints. It's time to give him the glory. It's time to magnify his name. Glory to God. He's a keeping God. He's a loving God. He's a kind God. Hallelujah. And I just thank him. And I just thank him. And you just thank him. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you for this government. In the name of Jesus. Thank you for how things are moving on. In the name of Jesus. Continue to give them insight. Continue to use, oh God, the President of the United States. In the name of Jesus. Continue to put people around him. In the name of Jesus. That he'll be able to hear. Hallelujah. Oh God, what you have to say and what to do. In the name of Jesus. Give him, oh God, the knowledge. Give him, oh God, the boldness to run this country. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, being led by your power, being led by those, glory to God, that will tell him what you tell them to tell him. In the name of Jesus, continue, oh God, to strengthen him. Continue, oh God, to lift him up in the name of Jesus, one by one and name by name in his family. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. And God, we give you praise and we give you honor and glory. In the name of Jesus, thank you for the saints everywhere. In the name of Jesus, all over this world. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Continue to use them for your glory. Continue to use the leaders for your glory. Get your people in the right mindset. In the name of Jesus, that your work shall be done. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Continue to help us to be, glory to God, steadfast and unmovable. In the name of Jesus, always abounding in your works. Always abounding in your works. Hallelujah. For your glory. For your glory, not for our self-satisfaction. Hallelujah, because we're not doing it for ourselves. But God, we know that we're doing it for your glory and for other folks in the name of Jesus, that they can be blessed, they can be set free, they can be delivered in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you for all the churches in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you for our church in the name of Jesus. Every last one of them, one by one and name by name, I lift them up before you, in the name of Jesus. Take care of their needs. Glory to God. Heal their bodies. heal their minds, heal their hearts, in the name of Jesus. Make way for them, God. Make them steadfast, in the name of Jesus. And God, I give you praise, and I give you honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Continue to use them, God. Continue to use them. Continue to carry out the plan that you have for their life, in the name of Jesus. Let them recognize that. Let them recognize that. Let saints all over the world recognize, oh God, that you are in charge. Let saints all over the world, glory to God, that you are in control. You are in control of everything. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Even this pandemic, you are in control. You know what you did when you allowed it to come, and you know what you're doing when you make it away. In the name of Jesus, when you take it away, when it desists, when it stops. Hallelujah. Glory to God. As we have come together, glory to God, as saints of God, in the name of Jesus, as we have come on the inside, you brought us on the inside. You brought us on the inside, God, for a reason and for a purpose and for a plan. In the name of Jesus, to bring us closer together, to bring us closer together to you. In the name of Jesus, you said, come in. You said, come in and close the door behind you. Hallelujah. And stay put until this calamity is over. Hallelujah. Glory to God. So we know you in charge. In the name of Jesus, we know you in control. In the name of Jesus. Yes, some had to pay the penalty of leaving this earth realm. But I thank you, God. I thank you for life. I thank you for being alive today. In the name of Jesus, I thank you for allowing us names, our names, to be on the wake-up list this morning, this afternoon. In the name of Jesus, this day. Hallelujah. We thank you and we give you praise and honor and glory in the name of Jesus. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Oh, you are everlasting God. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your mercy in the name of Jesus. Because if it wasn't for your grace and if it wasn't for your mercy, where would we be? Where would we be? Hallelujah. We would be lost in the name of Jesus. But I thank you, Father. I thank you that you cared so much for us. I thank you because, glory to God, you had such great concern for us in the name of Jesus, that you said, glory to God, that you would watch over us, that you would keep us, that you would never leave us, that you would never forsake us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You said when your father forsake you, when your mother forsake you, when everybody else forsake you, you said, I will never forsake you. I won't leave you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And I thank you for not leaving us. I thank you for not forsaking us in the name of Jesus, because without you, we would perish. Without you, we wouldn't be nothing. Without you, we wouldn't be here. Hallelujah. So I thank you and I give you praise and honor and glory in the name of Jesus. Lift him up, lift him up. Glory to God. Go ahead and praise him. Go ahead and magnify his name. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. I just thank you for your love, and I know you love us. I know you love us, God. I know you love, because you're working things out for us in the middle of this pandemic. You are working things out for us. Hallelujah. Just like you did, glory to God, when the children of Israel, glory to God, hallelujah, went to the land of Goshen. Hallelujah. Everybody else was suffering. Oh, but the Israelites were not suffering in the name of Jesus. So, Lord, we thank you right now in the name of Jesus for Goshen. Hallelujah. In the midst of this pandemic, you are providing for us. In the midst of this pandemic, you are keeping us. In the midst of this pandemic, you are making a way for us. In the name of Jesus, glory to God. And people just don't know. They just don't realize how things are going. Oh, how's it going? How is it going? Why is it going? In the name of Jesus. Well, I can tell you why it's going. It's going because of the Lord God. In the name of Jesus. The one that said he's going to protect us. The one that said he's going to keep us. In the name of Jesus. The one that he said going to protect us. Glory to God. From that noise and pestilence. In the name of Jesus, he's doing just what he said. He's doing just what he said. He said it would not come nigh our dwelling. Hallelujah. And it won't even come nigh our house. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So I thank you, Father, because you said with your feathers, you will protect us. You will keep us. In the name of Jesus, you said you are our strong tower. You are our refuge. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. So I thank you for being a refuge. I thank you for being that high tower in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, and the plan that you have for the just, the plan that you have for all your children, in the name of Jesus. I thank you and I praise you. And I'm man, oh, God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, thank you. on and give him praise. Come on and magnify his name. Oh, you know he's worthy. You know he's worthy. You know he's worthy. You know he's worthy. Go ahead and praise him in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. As you go all over this world and touch the minds and hearts of the people all over this world, this pandemic, God, I know, amen, Jesus Christ, that you are the one, amen, praise God, that will put it to cease. You are the one, amen, praise God, that allowed to be, but you in control. But glory to God, hallelujah, is but God. Hallelujah. If it wasn't for you, amen, it would be worse. If it wasn't for you, amen, it would be worse than what it is now. Hallelujah. So I thank you, God. I thank you in the name of Jesus. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. I just thank you and give you praise and give you honor and glory. Thank you for all those, amen, praise God, that are in the ministry. Thank you for every leader of every church in the name of Jesus. God, continue to keep them encouraged. Hallelujah. Through all this stuff, through all this madness, hallelujah, through the sadness, in the name of Jesus, keep the joy flowing in their heart, in the name of Jesus, let them guard their hearts, oh God, in the name of Jesus, keep every leader encouraged, lead them and guide them and instruct them and give them direction in the where they should go, in the way they should go, in the name of Jesus, keep them fortified, God, you called them, hallelujah, and you gave them instructions, and you gave them direction, and you gave them a vision, in the name of Jesus, to carry out the work for the kingdom of God, to carry out the work for the kingdom of God, hallelujah, and we thank you for it, we give you praise and honor and glory, in the mighty name of Jesus, thank you for your plan, thank you for your purpose, hallelujah, glory to God, thank you for keeping our minds, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, glory to God, mental wellness, in the name of Jesus, physical wellness, in the name of Jesus, give us the discipline that we need, hallelujah, to take care of these bodies, in the name of Jesus, glory to God, these bodies are the temple of the Holy Ghost, we cannot contaminate them, we should not contaminate it, in the name of Jesus, so give us the discipline to do what we need to do, glory to God, that you may use us for your glory, that you may use us for your glory, in the name of Jesus, to carry out the work, to carry out the work in the kingdom of God, for the kingdom of God, for the kingdom of heaven, in the name of Jesus, and we thank you. We thank you for our son, our brother Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for sitting on the right hand of the Father, making intercession for us, in the name of Jesus. When things go wrong, when things go crazy, hallelujah, we have an intercessor in the name of Jesus, and his name is Jesus. Hallelujah, his name is Jesus. He's speaking on our behalf. He's lifting us up before the Father in the name of Jesus. Oh, how good can you have it? How good can you have it? How good could you have it? Hallelujah, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords sitting alongside the Father on the right-hand side, glory to God, and making session for us, intercession in the name of Jesus, glory to God. So we got an advocate in Jesus' name, hallelujah, that's speaking up for us. We got somebody, amen, to stand up for us. We got somebody, amen, that will cover us in the name of Jesus. So, Lord, I thank you for it. I thank you. Thank you for your covering. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your mercy. And thank you for your great Osha in the name of Jesus. Come on and praise him. Come on and magnify his name. He is worthy. He is worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. Oh, God, I thank you. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Come on and praise him. You got a right to praise him. You got a right to lift him up today. In the name of Jesus, thank you from where he brought you from. Hallelujah. You're not where you used to be. Hallelujah. You were one place, but you're not there anymore. In the name of Jesus. And why you're not there anymore? Because the Lord has moved you from one place to another. It's the work of the Lord. It's the Lord's doing. And it's marvelous in our sight. In the name of Jesus. It's marvelous in our eyes. In the name, oh shout, in the name of Jesus. So come on, saints. Come on, saints. Come on, people of God. Give him praise. Give him honor. And thank him. Glory to God. Because he didn't have to do it, but he did it for us. He did it for us. That's how much he loved you. His love never fluctuates. His love never fluctuates. It's always the same for us. Hallelujah. Because I don't care what we do. I don't care what we say. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But his love is still there. Hallelujah. But you need to repent in the name of Jesus. So God, we thank you for the opportunity to get it right. We thank you for the opportunity to be able to walk up right before your sight in the name of Jesus, because you made us peculiar people, hallelujah, a people of a holy nation in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. We walk, oh God, by faith and not by sight. We know, glory to God, that we're living this life. We're living this life for your glory in the name of Jesus, because you have allowed us to. You have allowed us to, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. So we give you praise. We give you honor and glory in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on and bless him. Come on and bless his name. Come on and bless him. Come on and lift him up. Lift him up. Hallelujah. Higher, higher, higher. Lift him up. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Yes, we thank him. We thank him. Glory to God. Hallelujah. For everything that he's done. In the name of Jesus. He's such an awesome God. He's such an awesome God. Glory to God. There's no really name that we can call him in the name of Jesus. But oh, he's awesome. This is all we can say. But I know he's greater than that. In the name of Jesus, we have no words to say to describe him. Just the way, amen, praise God, he really is. Hallelujah. We're using the words, oh God, that we know in this finite mind. But God, we're going to use them for your glory. We're going to use them to exalt you. We're going to use them to exalt you. We're going to use them to lift you up in the name of Jesus. Because you are the one. You are the one that's taking care of us. You are the one, hallelujah, that's watching out for us. You are the one. You are the only one. We couldn't do nothing on our own. We couldn't do it by ourselves. We couldn't do it for ourselves. Hallelujah. Because we couldn't fight the fight. Amen. Praise God that's facing us. Oh, but with your power and with your grace, hallelujah, dwelling on the inside of us, we got the power to fight, hallelujah, the enemy on every side in the name of Jesus. We got the power, glory to God, over the power of the enemy in the name of Jesus. You got it. You got it. He equipped us with it. He gave it to us in the name of Jesus. And we already have it. Hallelujah. So the enemy, glory to God, cannot defeat us. He cannot come against us. Hallelujah. In that great way, because God has given us all the power over the power of the enemy. And I thank you and I praise you for it, God. In the name of Jesus, we are victorious. We are victorious because God, you made us victorious. In the name of Jesus, victory is ours. Victory is ours. In the end, we win. Hallelujah. Oh, he thought he had us. He thought he had us. The enemy thought he had us, but we got away. We got away. And you know what? We got away, God, because you allowed us to get away. Hallelujah. You would not let him keep us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You said, hands off. Hands off my children. Get off them children. Get off my children in the name of Jesus. You shall not destroy them. You cannot have them in the name of Jesus. So God, I thank you and I give you praise and honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We see things, oh God, in the name of Jesus, in a different light. Hallelujah. Because you enlightening us. You and glory to God, giving us the knowledge and the things that we need in the name of Jesus, in this hard time, in this rough time. But you allowing us to see that you are the way maker. You allowing us to see. Don't fret. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, you don't have to fret. Hallelujah. Because of the enemy, in the name of Jesus, he say, fret not. Glory to God. Hallelujah. So we don't need to fret. We don't need to be scared. Hallelujah. We don't need to have fear, because you did not give us the spirit of fear, but you gave us love and power and a sound mind. We got a sound mind. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And I speak a sound mind to all the saints of God in the name of Jesus all over the world. In the name of Jesus, you have no business being fearful. Hallelujah. But oh, glory to God. If there is, amen, we know where it come from. It did not come from the Lord God. So we come against that spirit of fear. We come against the spirit of doubt. We come against all those things that will come against the word of God in the name of Jesus, that will try to exalt itself above the word of God. We come against it right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You are stronger than you think. You are stronger than you think. God has made you strong. God has made you mighty. Hallelujah. God has made you a force to reckon with. You are a force to reckon with in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And I tell you right now, you are a mighty force. You are a mighty power, because you're walking in the power that the Lord has put on the inside of you in the name of Jesus. The power, glory to God, to live this life. The power to discipline ourselves. The power to say no in the name of Jesus. The power of the Holy Ghost. He gave us, amen, praise God, a leader, amen. He gave us one, amen, that he'll be able to direct us, amen, in the name of Jesus. Direct us, amen, give us instruction. The power of the Holy Ghost. He said he's our paraclete in the name of Jesus. One walk side alongside of us to help us in the name of Jesus. We need the power. We need the power. We need the power. And you gave it to us. Hallelujah. You said you would not leave us comfortless. You would not leave us comfortless. You would not leave us by ourselves. So you sent the comforter. Hallelujah. One that, oh, glory to God, that will keep our minds sound, keep our bodies, and keep us disciplined in the name of Jesus. As we read and study your word, as we come before you in prayer, hallelujah, he will enlighten us in the name of Jesus. He will fortify us, hallelujah, to keep us going in the name of Jesus. It's no stopping now. It's no turning back now. Hallelujah. We must go forward. We must go on in the name of Jesus, and we can make it. And we can make it. We're going to make it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Nothing can stop us now. Nothing can stop us now. Nothing can stop us now. The enemy does not have the power, hallelujah, to stop us in the name of Jesus. I tell you one thing, it might be delayed, but it won't be stopped in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And I give you praise, honor, and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you in the name of Jesus for taking care of us. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, all the things that you're doing. Hallelujah. We just thank you. We give you praise and we give you honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you for everything. Thank you for everything. You said in all things, whether we think it's bad or good, he said in all things, give thanks. So I thank you for this. I thank you when I don't understand. I thank you, glory to God, when it's hard. I thank you when it gets rougher. I thank you when it gets tough. Oh, glory to God. And I give you praise and honor and glory in the name of Jesus. And yes, I don't understand it all, but I'm going to thank you anyway. I don't understand why it happened, but I'm going to thank you anyway. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I don't understand why this happened. I don't understand why that happened. But you know what, God? I'm going to thank you. I'm going to thank you for it in the name of Jesus. Because you know what? You know more about it than we do. Hallelujah. You are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. You know in the name of Jesus our thoughts from afar off. Before our thoughts even get to us, you already know it. Hallelujah. You have our best interests in heart. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. And you're not going to let us down. You're not going to fail us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Because you said you're not a man. You're not a man. You're not a man that should lie. And you're not slack concerning your promises. Hallelujah. When you promise something, amen, praise God, it shall come to pass. A promise is a promise. Hallelujah. And we thank you for your promises because we know they shall come to pass in the name of Jesus because you're not a man that you lie and you're not slack concerning your promises. Hallelujah. And you made way for us in the name of Jesus. And you said what you're going to do, what you're going to do. He said, I'm going to watch over my word. I'm going to watch over my word. I'm going to watch over my word to do what? To perform it. Hallelujah. So we know it's going to happen. We know it's going to happen because he said he's going to do it. He said he's going to do it. Hallelujah. And what greater guarantee than you have with that when the Lord has spoken? He said, I will do it. I will do it. A promise is a promise, and I've promised you, and I'm going to do it. Hallelujah. So don't fear. Don't give up. Don't quit. Hallelujah. Glory to God. He did not call you to quit. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. But you got that power to move on. You got that power on the inside to keep going in the name of Jesus. And that's what he wants you to do. He told Moses when the Israelites, glory to God, was in boxed in, amen, praise God. He told Moses to tell the people to move forward, to go forward in the name of Jesus with the Red Sea in front of them. Hallelujah, and Pharaoh behind them. He said, go forward. Hallelujah. And when you take that step going forward, even when you don't see, glory to God, any way out, even though you don't see how you're going to get away in the name of Jesus, glory to God. God said, go forward. And with that one step forward, glory to God, things happen. Mighty things happen. Supernatural things happen in the name of Jesus. All he wants you to do is just do what he say do. Do what he say do. Walk in obedience. Glory to God. Obedience is better than the sacrifice. And we thank you for it, Father. In the name of Jesus, because, you know, God, you love us so. You love us so that you will make way for us. In the name of Jesus, when there is no way seen, when there seems like there's no way out of nothing, amen, you will make a way out of nothing. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. So, God, I give you praise. I give you honor and glory for all that you do. I give you all the praise and all honor. Come on and praise him. Come on and magnify his name. Come on and lift him up. Hallelujah, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Keep our minds, God. Keep our bodies, God. In the name of Jesus. Keep our eyes focused on you. In the name of Jesus. When we keep our eyes on you, hallelujah, you will keep us in perfect peace. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you for the peace. In Jesus' name. Thank you for the peace in our minds. Thank you for the peace in our hearts. Thank you for the peace in our spirit. In the name of Jesus. And we thank you for the joy that you've given us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. The joy of the Lord. I said the joy of the Lord is our strength. We are strong. We are strengthened. Hallelujah. When we keep the joy, hallelujah, that God has given us. Hallelujah. We have nothing to fret about. We have nothing, glory to God, to doubt about. In the name of Jesus, glory to God. Yes, the enemy will bring it, but oh, God gave us power over all power of the enemy. In the name of Jesus, Osha. In the name of Jesus, move forward, saints. Keep going, saints. In the name of Jesus, he got our backs. He got our front. He got our signs. He got everything about us. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, we cannot fail. We cannot fail because God, hallelujah, won't let us. In the name of Jesus, because he got us. He got us. He got us in his right hand. Hallelujah. And nobody and nothing can pluck us out of his right hand. In the name of Jesus. And he said, Father, I thank you. I thank you for those that you've given me. In the name of Jesus, glory to God. Yes, they love you, Father. Yes, they love me. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And I thank you, God, for bringing them to me as I am to you. In the name of Jesus. And so, Lord, I just give you praise and I give you honor and glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Shabbat. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Come on and praise him. Come on and praise him. Come on and magnify him. He's an awesome God. He's an awesome God. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Father, thank you. In the name of Jesus. How you providing. Thank you, Father. How you looking out for us in the name of Jesus. We got it made. We got it made in the shade. Hallelujah. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus. Because you have made it that way. Hallelujah. I don't care what the doctors say. I don't care what this one say. Glory to God. Your body is healed. In the name of Jesus. He said, by your stripes, I am healed. I were healed. It's past tense. You already healed. Hallelujah. He's made way for us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We break that spirit of poverty. In the name of Jesus, the wealth of the wicked is coming unto you. Hallelujah. The wealth of the wicked is coming unto you. In the name of Jesus, all the gold and all the silver is God's. It belongs to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And he said, the wealth of the wicked. Hallelujah. Yeah, it says laid up for the just. But I'm telling you now, glory to God, the wealth of the wicked is coming unto you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. That spirit of poverty must go. Because God, hallelujah, has king kids. And you've never seen a broke king kid. In the name of Jesus. So, Father, we thank you. We give you praise. We give you honor and glory. Because you made way for us. You're making way for us. We just got to receive it. And know that you got our best interest in heart. Glory to God. You're going to take care of us, huh? In the name of Jesus. You're going to take care of us. You're the same God yesterday, today, and forever. You don't change. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. So when you said back then, you mean it now. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And you're going to help us. You're going to keep us. You're going to fortify us. Hallelujah. You have mobilized us in the name of Jesus for the work of the kingdom of God. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus for your great love, for your great care, for your great concern. In the name of Jesus for your children, for your children. Hallelujah. We thank you for it. In Jesus' name. God, we come on and give you praise. We come and give you praise. We come to give you praise. Come on, people. Come on, saints. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, just stop and praise and magnify God. Because whatever you do, he loves you. He loves you. His love got us through. His love brought us through. His love is keeping us through. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. He's not letting that evil come nigh our dwelling in the name of Jesus. And he said, glory to God, those that love him, and God, we know we love you. We love you. And you said, those that love you, he said, you shall have, glory to God, long life in the name of Jesus. I will give you long life, said the Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for long life. Thank you for long life in the name of Jesus, because we love you, God. We love you. And you said when we cry out to you, you will hear us. When we cry out to you, you will hear us. Hallelujah. You are prayer answering God. You hear everything. You look high and you look low. In the name of Jesus, you see everything. Hallelujah. You everywhere at one time. Hallelujah. You all power in the name of Jesus. And it's in your hands. Hallelujah. And glory to God. We just thank you because we know you are the one. You are the only one in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So we got help. We got the victory. Hallelujah. Oh God, remind yourself. Tell yourself, I got the victory. I got the victory through God in the name of Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I got the victory. Hallelujah. Can't stop me now. You can't stop me now. I am determined. I am determined to go all the way in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I am determined that I'm going all the way with Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I'm going to fight that good fight. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm going to run till the end. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm going to run until the end. Hallelujah. Because God is going to take me there. He's going to push me there. He's going to keep me there. In the name of Jesus. Because Lord, glory to God, we love you. And we know you love us. In the name of Jesus. So Lord, I just thank you. I thank you. Come on and lift him up, saints. Come on and lift him up. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you for fortifying our minds. Thank you for fortifying our bodies. Thank you for fortifying our hearts. Thank you, oh God, in the name of Jesus, to make way for us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You didn't forget us. You sent your son on this earth to die for the whole world in the name of Jesus. And I thank God. I thank God that he said, Father, after three times, hallelujah, want to take this cup from me. But he said on that third time, but not my will, Father, but thine will be done. Hallelujah. And because of that, hallelujah, we are saved today. Because of that, amen, praise God, we have become the children of the living God. Amen. We have become the just. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. So I thank you. I thank you for sending him, and I thank Jesus for accepting and dying on that cross for all of us, every last one of us, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on and give him praise. Come on and and magnify his name. Come on and lift him up. Hallelujah. Give him glory. Give him glory. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. I thank you and I praise you and I magnify your name. Oh my God. Thank you for you being you. Thank you for you being you. If you was anything else, anybody else, I don't think, and I know we would not have been able to make it. Oh, but you being you, we can make it. We have made it in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. By your love, by your power, by your strength. Hallelujah. Glory to God. By your word. In the name of Jesus, your word is above your name. Hallelujah. That's how important your word is. Hallelujah. You're a man of your word. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And you are, glory to God, in the name of Jesus, your name is above. Hallelujah. Your word is above your name. In the name of Jesus. And I thank you, Father. I thank you for your word. Hallelujah. Because it is keeping us. Hallelujah. It is keeping us. It is keeping us. It is keeping us. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. Go ahead and praise him. Go ahead and magnify his name. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. We thank you, Father. We give you praise and honor and glory all for all the goodness you have done for us. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. And we just give you praise because you continue to do it day in and day out, day in and day out, day in and day out. Hallelujah. You're continually doing it for us. You're continually making a way for us. And we come to thank you day in and day out in the name of Jesus because you have, glory to God, our best interest in your heart. In the name of Jesus, you know what's best for us. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Sometimes we think we know her. Oh, but we don't know her like you know her. In the name of Jesus. For you created us. In the name of Jesus. You know everything that works in us. In the name of Jesus. You know about our personality. You know where our strengths are. You know where we weak are. In the name of Jesus. And therefore, amen, praise God, you work out things, hallelujah, glory to God, for our good. In the name of Jesus. Sometimes we think it's rough things. Sometimes we think it's bad. Hallelujah. And sometimes we think it's not going to work. But God, everything works together for the good. In the name of Jesus. For the just. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. And who are the just? We thank you, God. Amen. Praise God for saving us. We thank you, God. Amen. Praise God for looking out for us. And you know what? You died for the whole world. So the whole world right now is saved. Give the people a mind. Give the people a mind. Allow them to find this knowledge. Allow them to understand. Glory to God. That all they got to do is come to you in the name of Jesus. And you shall save them. Hallelujah. You shall lift them up. You shall make them your child. In the name of Jesus. So God, I give you praise. I give you honor and glory. I thank you, oh God, for all the people, amen, that you're using, amen, in this end time. In the name of Jesus. Continue, oh God, to lift them up. Continue to give them the power. Continue to encourage them in the name of Jesus. To keep moving, keep going, no matter what it looked like, no matter what it seemed like, no matter, glory to God, what has been and what's going on. Amen. Praise God. Give them the power. Give them the encouragement to continue on in the name of Jesus. Let them know, God, that you're right there with them, huh? In the name of Jesus. Whatever they're going through, you're right there with them. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Whatever you see, glory to God, that's not crazy, that's crazy. In the name of Jesus, you will give them, glory to God, a sound mind. Hallelujah. When they think it's not, oh, glory to God, you will give them a sound mind. You will let them know it will be, it shall be, it is right now. In the name of Jesus, because I have made it so. I have made it so. I told you so. And my word, glory to God, is above my name. In the name of Jesus. So trust me. Trust me today. In the name of Jesus. Give us the mind. Amen. The heart. Amen. To trust you. In the name of Jesus. With all our mind. With all our heart. With all our soul. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Continue to bless your people. In the name of Jesus. Continue to bless them, O God. In every area of their life. In the name of Jesus. Bless their bodies with healing. In the name of Jesus. Bless their minds. Glory to God. Hallelujah. With a sound mind. In the name of Jesus. Make way financial. Glory to God. Increase in their life. In the name of Jesus. So they can be a blessing to somebody else. Hallelujah. Remind us, oh God, that one thing that we are doing. Amen. We're not going through just for us. We're going through for somebody else. Hallelujah. Give us the boldness to speak the word of the living God. Speak the Bible. Glory to God to those that need to hear. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And even if they don't want to hear, hallelujah, when you give them opportunity to speak that word, speak it anyhow. In the name of Jesus. And God, I just give you praise for it. I just give it to praise for the boldness. In the name of Jesus. For the determination. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. That we're going to live for you. That we're going to walk with you. That we're going to talk about you. In the name of Jesus. We're going to live this thing. So others can see. In the name of Jesus. That, oh my God. It's something different about him. It's something different about her. Yeah, what is it about you? What is it about her? In the name of Jesus. It's Jesus. It's Jesus. Not be afraid to tell him. In the name of Jesus, I am a Jesus fan. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. And I'm so proud of it. Hallelujah. Glory to God, because I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And I thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. I give you all the praise and all the honor and the glory in the name of Jesus. I thank you and I praise you and I magnify you. I lift you up, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Come on and lift him up. Come on and lift him up. Come on and lift him up. You got a right to do it. Exercise your right. You got a right to do it. Exercise your right. Exercise your right. Tell him, how you love him. Tell him, glory to God, how you feeling. Tell him, oh God, how that you love him. In the name of Jesus, tell him. Go ahead and tell him. Hallelujah. Lift him up. In the name of Jesus, give him glory. Give him glory. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Glory to God. You made way for us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. Thank you for restoration. Thank you for restoring, oh, Lord. Oh, God, everything that we thought we lost. I'm going to tell you the goddamn truth. You haven't lost nothing in the name of Jesus, because he's going to restore in the name of Jesus. But you know what? Not that old stuff that you said you lost. Not that old stuff that you lost. But he's going to restore you with brand new stuff. New brand. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. So ain't no big thing about that stuff, that old stuff that you lost. Hallelujah. It's going to be new brand. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. He's going to give it to you. He's going to bless you with it. He's going to restore you. Hallelujah. Because glory to God, he loves you. And he said he was going to do it. He said, whatever the cankerworm and the locust, whatever the worms has eaten, glory to God, he said, I'm going to restore it to you. Hallelujah. And it's going to be new brand. Let them have that old stuff. Hallelujah. You got new brand stuff in the name of Jesus. And I thank you. And oh, glory to God. He said, glory to God, he's going to open up the windows of heaven and pour us out a blessing. He said he's going to open up the windows of heaven and pour us out a blessing. And he said, glory to God, that you won't even have room enough to receive that blessing. Hallelujah. And you know what he said he's going to do? Hallelujah. He said, I am going to rebuke the devourer for your sake. Hallelujah. The enemy can't touch it. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. And I thank you for it, Father. I thank you. I give you praise and honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, God, for restoration. Thank you for rebuking the enemy in the name of Jesus. Keep your hands, get your hands off my children. Get your hands, keep your hands off my children's stuff. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. And I thank you and I praise you and I magnify your name. Come on and give him praise. Come on and give him praise. You can praise him. Hallelujah. Worship him. Hallelujah for his goodness. Worship him for his love. Worship him for his mighty acts. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, he's going to take care of his children. He's going to take care of his children. He said he's going to do it. He said he's going to do it. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And I just thank you and give you praise and I give you honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah for caring for me in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I thank you for caring for me. I thank you for watching over me. I thank you for watching out for me in the name of Jesus. Every small thing, hallelujah, glory to God, is important to you in the name of Jesus. And you said, glory to God, you will take it, that you will never forsake us. Hallelujah. No matter what it is, you won't forsake us. You won't leave us. You won't throw us up under the bus. You won't kick us to the curb. Hallelujah. Oh, but you'll grab us. You'll hug us in the name of Jesus. Oh, you'll make way for us. Oh, you'll lift us up. Oh, you'll give us joy. Oh, you'll give us peace. Oh, you'll give us understanding. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Robo shake. In the name of Jesus. So God, I thank you, Robosha. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Father. Glory, 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 glory. You are such an awesome God. You are such an awesome God. In the name of Jesus. I don't care what nobody say. We don't care what nobody say. You are God and you are God alone. Hallelujah. You're in a class all by yourself. Hallelujah. And you're going to take care of your children. You're going to look after your children because you said you was going to do it. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So I give you praise, Father. Come on and give him praise, saints. Come on and give him honor. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Shalabahana. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. He's awesome. He loves us so much in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. That he said he's going to make us. He's going to make us, glory to God, his workmanship. And he's going to bring forth, amen, praise God, us, glory to God, without a spot or wrinkle. Hallelujah. Glory to God. That we may enter into the kingdom of heaven. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And I thank you and I praise you. And I magnify you. Glory to God. He got a place for us in the name of Jesus. He has a place for us in the name of Jesus. He said, those that are asleep, those that are dead in Christ shall rise first to meet him up in the air. And he said, those that are left, see, everybody's not going to die. There's going to be some on this earth when he cracked that sky. Hallelujah. And he said, those that are left shall rise up to meet them. Glory to God. In the air, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. We thank you. We thank you because you got a greater place for us. Hallelujah. You got a greater, greater place for us. And we can reign with you. We can reign with you. We can reign with you. Hallelujah, God. Oh, it's all worth everything that we're facing. It's all worth everything that we're going through. Hallelujah. Because eternal life is ours. When we walk upright, when we let him do what he's going to do, when we go through, hallelujah, allow him to bring us through, it is worth it. It is worth it. That's why he said, I won't complain. Hallelujah. I won't complain in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Because, oh, glory to God, my good days outweigh my bad days. Hallelujah. Glory to God. The good things in your life are going to outweigh the bad things in the name of Jesus. That scale is going to tip. Glory to God for the good in the name of Jesus. And you can say, glory to God, I ran this race. I ran it well in the name of Jesus. I ran it, glory to God. I lived it, glory to God, according to his word. Glory to God, walking upright and holiness in the name of Jesus. And holiness without, no man shall see the Lord. But we're walking holy. We're walking upright in your sight. Glory to God. And we shall see the Lord God himself as he is in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, shalabako, shalabaha. Hallelujah. Be encouraged, saints. Be encouraged, everyone. Thank you for coming on today. In the name of Jesus, we needed to lift us up before the Lord. We need to. Hallelujah. We need to lift him up in the name of Jesus in prayer. Hallelujah. And I thank you. And I give you praise and honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Glory to God. He loves us so much. He does love us. And we give you praise. And we give him honor and glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I love you. I magnify his name for you. Hallelujah. And I want you to obey. Obey the laws of the land. Wear your mask. Keep your social distance. Stay away from the large crowds. Hallelujah. Go out when I guess it's necessary to go out. When you have to go out. Wash your hands. Amen. Glory to God very often. In the name of Jesus. And I thank God for it. Most of all. Get in the word and get in prayer. God wants us close to him. And the way we can get close to him is to pray and to get in his word and to meditate on it in the name of Jesus. So I'm thanking God for all of that because it has to be a balance in the name of Jesus. And I give God all the praise. I love you much. Thank all of you for getting on. Amen. Thank all those, amen, praise God, that was on and getting on, amen, praise God. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I pray to God that you shared in the name of Jesus this service in the name of Jesus because it was a prayer service. And I thank God for it in the name of Jesus. And he has met your need. He's done it already. To God be the glory. And I'll close with this. Hallelujah. The Lord bless thee and keep thee. The Lord make his face shine upon thee. Hallelujah. And be gracious unto thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and give thee peace. And they shall put my name upon the children of Israel, and I will bless them. Truly, we are part of that. Amen. And he said, I will bless them. He will bless us in the name of Jesus. He's going to do it. He's going to do it. So I thank you. I give you praise and honor and glory in Jesus' name. Thank you for this day.